People, hi, this is Russian guy. Welcome back to my channel. And today I want to tell you how to cut nails properly. I will share my favorite nail clipping method. Here are some of my thoughts about nail trimming. Recently I was on vacation, but unfortunately forgot my favorite set of manicure tools at home. So my nails have grown to a terrible size. In ancient times, long nails and well-groomed hands spoke of a person's high status in society. This meant that his hands never knew hard work. But we are ordinary Russian guys, and such decoration is useless. So, first of all, you need to clean your nails of dirt to reduce the risk of infection from an accidental cut. To do this, you can use, for example, this hook on compound lever nail clipper. The main thing is that the tool is not too sharp, and be careful. The compound lever nail clipper is probably the most common tool, but not the best. But it is compact and quite convenient. For example, this one can be worn as a keyring. As a child, I sometimes used this. I thought he was safer than the others. But I often cut my nails too short, or they were uneven. The next tool is the plier style nail clipper. This is more professional option. It allows you to achieve great results, but it also requires special care, since it's very easy for them to cut themselves. For this reason, I have never allowed other people to cut my nails. It seems to me that you cannot feel the degree of the cut on other people's fingers. And there is a great risk of a cut. Write in the comments if you use the services of manicurist or maybe one of your relatives cut your nails. Personally, I like this tool. It allows you not only to cut your nails with high quality, but also get rid of rough skin on your fingers. And finally, my favorite is the nail scissors. This is what I have been using for many years. I love the control and precision of the cut. Thanks to the long blades, smooth cuts can be made, and this method is much less traumatic for nails and skin. It takes skill to get the angle right off. Personally, I hardly managed to cut with scissors with my left hand. No matter which tool you use, you need to use a nail file for perfect results. Personally, I have the opportunity to use my wife's nail files, but I usually use this old Soviet nail file I got from my mom. She doesn't sharpen very well anymore, but she has a nostalgic meaning and still does her job. A little tip. After trimming and priming, wash your hands well with soap and warm water. Pieces of skin from the inside of the nail will become available for cutting. But be careful, the cuts are quite painful. You ask, what about the tooth? We act in the same way. Don't forget about disinfection, if you cut yourself, or just for sure. This is the legendary Troynoy Odicolon from Soviet Union. Well, folks, my nails are finally fine. If you like the video, don't forget to thumbs up for me. Write in the comments about your experience. I read all the comments and try to respond. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss new videos. This is very motivating, guys. That was Russian guy. Don't forget to cut your nails, and I'll see you next time.